Hi everyone, welcome back. Today we are having frog legs. So it's our first time having frog legs. So we are looking forward to try it, see how it tastes. I'm sure it will taste good because it looks really good. I'm actually really, really excited to try it. So, are you ready to start? Yeah? Are you sure you like this? He said he's gonna eat chicken legs. For the dipping sauce, we do have gravy. I have rice. He said he don't want any rice, but we'll see. He might eat later. And I have 6 frog legs. So are you ready to try it? Okay. Did you say hi to them? Tell them what your name. You don't want to tell them what your name. I love to kiss you. Get ready. I season it really good. Ooh. What do you think? Let me get a napkin. Napkin, baby boy. Thank you, mommy. It looks so good. You can imagine where I got this. I got this from the seafood market. Apparently, they have frog legs too. Okay, I want to try this. Is it good? It looks good, man. I just fried it with some seasoning. What do you think? It's like chicken. Okay. Yeah? Like it? I like it. Just like everybody said, it tastes like chicken. But it's a little bit, chicken is so soft. And this one is a little bit, not really tough, but just more firm than meat. I think because all in here is basically the muscle. I don't know how long are you gonna chew yours, but that's good. I like it. I always wanted to eat frog legs. Finally. Wow. So yummy, huh? That is very yummy. These are huge frog legs, by the way. How is it? I don't know if he can wrap his head around it, but you like it or no? Yeah?
What are those?
frog leg. Wow. Is it so good? Really good? Really good for me. Don't fall down. Come here. Just like eating fried chicken, huh? But with a smaller drum. Don't be loud. Is it chewy? Yummy.
Very good.
So good. This kid basically eat anything, right? Then? His cheeks. Is it good? This is tasty. Good luck. Let's show them love. What it looks like, okay? So good. Just like chicken. You're funny. This cook fast too. You want some rice? So good. You look like sleepy. Dumbo, okay? You look sleepy. You don't be loud. So yummy. So yummy.
Mama, what's that?
Apple. It's our apple.
Mama, what's that?
Grapes.
Lot.
Apple. Grapes. Grapes. You good? You like watermelon?
Like.
Okay.
Boom, 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 boom.
Mommy's going to town with the frog legs, huh? Give me love. Eat your grapes. So yummy. I do have a lot more left of frog legs uncooked. So, later we're gonna make it into adobo. I'm sure it'll be so yummy. So, so yummy. Right? Yeah? But so yummy, baby, right? Going to town with the grapes. What are you doing?
Mom, what happened, Mommy?
The chair. That is good, Eden. You like that? The frog legs or not so? Not so? It's a little bit tough for you, huh? Yeah, wiggle, wiggle. I really like it. all clean. Mom is cleaning it up?
No.
I love you. Did you even use your gravy?
What's that?
Apple. Round apple.
What's that?
What are you doing? What are you doing?
Moving the apple out.
Yeah.
Have more.
Chicken legs.
We're eating all.
Did I eat it all?
Yeah, why?
At this mommy's hungry. That's why. Do you want more? Why don't you want me to kiss you anymore?
Like eight.
Now that he's getting older, he don't want me to kiss him anymore. Right? You don't want me to kiss you anymore?
Where?
In your cheeks. Why not? Why not? I'm gonna steal some kisses. I stole one.
No.
No. I can tell that this will be good using Tabasco also. Right, baby? Who likes Tabasco? Eden.
Oh.
Who likes Tabasco?
The guy boom.
Yeah.
Not mine. More banana. Mom.
I like it. Sweet. I eat the apple, and you eat the grapes, huh? I got one kiss again. Who's mommy's love?
Doing.
So, what's for dinner? Frog legs adobo. What do you think? Were you eating them? Aww. My handsome little boy. Let's say bye-bye. Yeah? Thank you all very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. And we will see you guys next time.
Bye.
Why are you so handsome? Good boy.